the name of Jesus. I want everybody to stand up. I have to shorten my message because of time. Because you have to do anointing service. I want everybody to stand up. The first prayer you are going to pray.
지금 이 시간에 해야 될 첫 번째 기도는
Jesus, I want to like what you like. I want to hate what you hate. Give me your spirit. Make me your son. Make me your daughter. Today, in the name of Jesus. Pray that prayer for yourself.
지금 공부하셨죠? 예수님을 닮아가는 기도를 하십시오. 지금 이 시간에 예수님처럼 삶을, 예수님이 좋아하는 걸 좋아하고 싫어하는 걸 싫어하게 되기를 기도하십시오.
Ask Jesus to come into your life. Ask Jesus to save you. Ask Jesus to have mercy on you. The power and the grace to love. All eyes closed.
모두 눈을 감으시고요.
If you want to make Jesus the Lord of your life,
예수님을 나의 삶의 구주.
You want Jesus to bless you today.
구주로 영접하고.
He is not going to bless you if you don't belong to Him.
여러분에게 복을 주시기.
Will you please signify by raising up your hand?
손을 드시기 바랍니다.
You want to give your life to Jesus.
이 시간 예수님께 인생을 드리고
You want to be saved.
구원받고 싶은 사람.
You want to be translated into the kingdom of Jesus.
하나님의 왕국, 하나님의 나라.
Will you please signify by raising up your hand? Don't be ashamed. This is your father's house.
부끄러워하지 마시고 손을 드십시오.
Thank you, my brother. Will you pray this prayer with me and say, Jesus, I am a sinner. I am sorry for my sins. For my sins, you died on the cross of Calvary. Come into my life. Save me. Make me your son. Make me your daughter. Today, in the name of Jesus. The blood that you shed at Calvary, let it cleanse me from all sins. I confess with my mouth. I believe with my heart that God raised Jesus from the dead. And because of my confession, I am born again. I am born again. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. But as we anoint you tonight,
하지만 오늘 밤 기름 부으시고
the yokes of stagnation will be broken off your leg. The yokes of limitation will be taken off your life. You are no longer going to be going around in circles. Trouble profited hard labor ends today in the name of Jesus.
맡고 있는 모든 영역, 제한된 모든 것들이 이 시간 기름 부으심으로 인해서 끊길 것입니다.
As we anoint you today, Goliath will fall in your life.
오늘 기름 부으심으로 인해 사람의 역사가 일어날 것입니다.
Every spirit of failure,
모든 영이
will disappear.
모든 악한 영이 이 시간 사라질 것입니다.
Barrenness at work. Barrenness in your job. Barrenness in your home. They will give way to fruitfulness.
모든 일터나 여러분의 삶의 모든 영역의 황무함이 황무한 것들이 이 시간 열매 맺는 가득하고 풍성한 것들로 바뀌는 기름 부으심이 될 것입니다.
What I'm going to do is I'm going to anoint the pastors first, and the pastors will anoint the people that are in the house.
목사님들 나오셔서 함께 이 전에 있는 모든 사람들에게 기름 붓기를 원합니다.
Can you quickly turn with me to Psalm 92 verse 10 and 11 and 12? Quickly, Psalm 92 as the pastors get ready. Psalm 92 verse 10.
2편.
Have you found it? I read from, it says, but my horn. Can we read it together? But my horn shall thou exalt like the horn of a unicorn. I shall be anointed with fresh oil. Let them read.
그러나 주께서 내 뿔을 들소의 뿔같이 높이셨으며 내게 신선한 기름을 부으셨나이다.
Verse 11, it says, my eye shall see my desire on my enemies. My ears shall hear the desire of the wicked that rise up against me.
11절에는요, 내 원수들이 보응받는 것을 내 눈으로 보며 일어나 나를 치는 행악자들이 보응받는 것을 내 귀로 들었도다.
I can hear your amen. Amen. Verse 12, it said you will begin to flourish like a palm tree after this anointing.
12절에는요, 의인은 종려나무 같이 번성하며.
He said from today you will begin to grow like a cedar in Lebanon. Because you are going to be anointed today in verse 13, he said you will flourish in the court of the Almighty.
여러분이 오늘 받은 기름 부으심으로 인해서 13절 말씀처럼 여호와의 집에 심겼으며 우리 하나님의 뜰 안에서 번성하리로다. 여러분 이렇게 되실 것입니다.
He said even those of you who are old who think it is over, you are going to bear fruit in your old age.
여러분의 모든 절망과 낙심이 끊어지고 번성게 되면 여러분 삶 안에 일어나게 될 것입니다.
And you will be fat and be flourishing. The Lord will do it for you. Stretch forth your hand upon the altar and say, Father, anoint this all tonight in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. As I receive the anointing over my head, the desires of come over my enemies, let them come to pass. Anoint my head like a horn of the unicorn. In the name of Jesus, I will begin to flourish like a palm tree, and I will grow like a cedar in Lebanon. I will flourish in the court of the Almighty. Makosakara mamaki sekiri, rima kasakara mamaku kusakara mamakusaki, rikara mamakasaki kiri bakusakara, rikara mamakasaki kiri bakusakara, rikara mamakusaki rikara bakasha, rikara mamakasaki kiri, rikara bakusakara mamakusaki. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying.